know she live here. My girl know her more than I do. But I met her through my girl. And she's not a person in this family. But I heard about her, not a person. And, I see her around in the soup kitchens and it's in the neighborhood, you know. She's not a person.
You're just learning about this.
You just learned about the news last night, this morning on Channel 4. I was listening to the news this morning, and they say right across from Mr. Scott's school. So I put this on the building. So I said, I'm come around and check and make sure. I didn't know her last name. I just know her first name. So, and I know her brother, Omar. So I said, I'm going to come and check and make sure. But it's a devastation to my girl. They were really good friends.
How has she been lately?
She's been good. You know, she didn't have no problem. Last time I saw her, like she said, she was sick. She had cancer, something like that. She was sick. She said she had cancer, but she had cancer. So other than that, that's the only thing I knew about her. You know, I'm just sorry to hear about that. You know, it was a devastation to a lot of people. You know, that knew her. But she was a good person.
What's your name, sir?
George.